Dover jumps out to a quick 5-2 lead here. Watch Andrea Morales off the inbounds pass, power up for two, and Dover has the 3-point lead over Hanover Park. But Hanover Park comes back and takes a 6-5 lead here off the good look from Shannon Walsh, with cutting Raquel McGavro, who gives the Hornets the 6-5 lead. Then off the steal, watch Rachel Wilkinson with a terrific outlet pass to Shannon Walsh for the easy deuce, and it's 10-5 Hanover Park. And the Hornets end the quarter with this 3-pointer from Michaela Stracola, and Hanover Park has a 5-point lead, 17-12. Okay, second quarter action. Watch the nice find here by Ava Gamo as Shannon Walsh finishes as Hanover Park pushes its lead to 10, 24-14. Then watch Walsh snare the offensive board, and she goes glass for two, and Hanover Park is up 27-17 midway through the quarter. Okay, watch Rachel Wilkinson of Hanover Park spot up, and she drains the elbow jumper as Hanover Park maintains its 10-point lead, 31-21. Then watch the Hornets on the break as Rachel Wilkinson lays it in for two, and Hanover Park has a 35-21 lead at the half over Dover. Third quarter action, and it's Ava Gamo with the steal and the look to Brielle Calgaro, who gets the hoop and the harm, and she completes the 3-point play to make it 40-23 Hanover Park. Dover looks to cut into Hanover Park's lead here, and they do. Watch Andrea Morales find Larae Rivera for the easy bucket, and the Tigers trail 46-25. But Hanover Park ends the quarter on a good note. Watch Ava Gamo get the friendly roll, and the Hornets have a 48-25 lead after three quarters here at Dover High School. Fourth quarter action we go, and watch the good ball movement here by Hanover Park as the Hornets work it to Michaela Stracola, and she buries the three, and it's 53-20 Hanover Park. Hanover Park keeps pouring it on as Alexa Petrosino hits the long jumper from just inside the arc, and it's 59-32 with just under 3 minutes to go in the game. And it's Petrosino again with the jumper as Hanover Park rolls to an impressive 61-32 win over Dover High School.
Well, we definitely want to win counties and hopefully advance from there. We work as a team, so we want to make it far.
I think that we all had a lot of difficult shots tonight, but we were able to knock all of them down, or most of them down, and we got away with the win.
As a team, we all came up huge. I mean, I know Brielle knocked down two or three threes. Michaela Stracola was hitting them on the outside, and I think that really comes from our coach. He motivates us. He tells us never to stop shooting until he tells us to stop shooting. You know, in pressure situations, you don't want to always take that bad shot. But, I mean, I guess we all just motivate each other. Our teammates say, keep shooting, keep shooting. And we're all pretty unselfish people, so we just, you know, kick to the open shot. Even if you have a good shot, someone might have a better one, and they just kick it to them, and we're golden.
Our goals are to win every game we play. You know, we always set some lofty goals, and this year is no different. We lost a lot with last year's graduating class. We had three girls that go on to play collegiately that were all four-year starters. So we knew we had a lot of holes to fill, and we were looking for these juniors who are now seniors to step up for us real big, and we got off to a good start.